presented me with this little crystal stone. They told me it was called Martian jasper.
The psychic probe that held me down for being a king-sized leprechaun on a world far in galactic space, where they endeavored a human race. Orions and roids passed me by. Triple-eyed polymorphs blink sly. Been too good for Hades, not wanted in space, but all watched the antics of an ape-man race. They shut off my mind like water in pipes, but the probe wore off, and with it their gripes. Seen Andromedian mutants and humanoid spawn, crossbreed with earthlings since Terran dawn. Not given the secret of life everlasting, they put me on a memory fasting. Yet did I live to them tiny and small, seen angels, demons, and scientists fall. I wish to remember you well, you earthling evolved on Terran shell, and sights I have seen and cannot forget, of things walking and crawling on ocean bed, of dimensional drives, teleportation, pencil beam death rays, disintegration, magnetic propulsion, thought translation, fantastic machines, artificial creation. I did not agree to tell the things that I knew of magnetic wave band behavior and how they grew. The secret of saucers I learned to unravel, pursuing my metagalactic travel, alloying a metal so shiny and strong. Magnetic wave band behavior sings a celestial song, bypassing fuel the atom for starships divine. The silvery disc secret still remained mine. Alpha Centaurians outsmarted themselves, their heads now mounting museum shelves. Man follows the leader and follows them well, be it through space or be it through hell. When men have waged the final war, ZYX will be watching from afar. The battle over, the Nova is won. It's Geo no longer, but a bright shining sun. Avalanches atomic have buried all dreams of alien masters, conquesting dreams. Far off on a world usurped by men, the mutants have fallen to earthling kin. Destination reached beyond gulfs of space, there now to endeavor a true human race.